We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit!
We're looking for two!
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
Got you.
Where the fuck is he? Anything? He's gotta be around here. When we find him, we should let the dogs have him.
All right.
I want every building in the area searched. We need to stop this now!
What the hell was that?
I'll go see what's up.
Sarah, we good?
We're clear.
Another man down. Someone's still out there.
We're under attack.
Think it came from back there.
Look at him. In that house.
Keep her down!
Presto.
Ugh!
Get out of here. Get out through there.
Let's check around here. Why are there so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser?
Because of the fucking school and the TV station.
I thought that was Scars.
I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard.
He's here! Scars, go into that house! Get in there! Go!
They found him. Should we go help?
No.
She's here. Hold your ground.
Something up, boy?
Girl, get it!
What are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay. hell we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got one on the left.
Shit again?
You guys like fucking walls.
Preach into the choir.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah.
Hey, you see anything? You okay? Ashley? Hey, respond! Colin? I'll see what's up.
I got you covered.
It's Colin! Someone took him out! There's someone here!
Spread out, guys!
Okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, go.
Oh, thanks.
This way.
Okay.
Dina! Hey.
my God. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh, hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving down.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. Been munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry. You're natural. Spotting two still.
What you think?
Beautiful. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? info more. Well done.
Three left.
Gonna have to tell Joel about this. Couple more out there. Yeah, I hope Joel's been... Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with... oatmeal, soup, eggs.
Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting out there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Yeah. Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
What's this savage starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
Hmm.
This lookout suddenly fascinates.
I'm just making sure I have everything. Sounds beautiful.
You coming?
Yeah. Doesn't smell too bad. Why do you guys always volunteer for this patrol?
It's got the most comfortable couch in all the lookouts. Sat by the fire, put my feet up. Magic.
Okay, let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. you?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits who...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped them.
You're funny. Trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
See a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just Just us?
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
You gotta be smart about this. You start wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, dude, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
I just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
Not sure.
Is it one of us?
This way.
Back there!
All right.
Give up on those strings for today.
I could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. Looks like it might be something.
Following you. Fucking did it.
We sure did.
You good?
Yeah, other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.